One story comes from Scandinavia, a curious case of a recurring theft. Deep in midwinter, a fisherman sets his line through a hole in the ice, leaving it unattended in the cold. But in the trees nearby, a raven sits watching and realizes exactly what the stick and line are for. Reeling in the line with beak and foot, the raven steals the catch day after day. The fisherman can scarcely believe his eyes when he finally discovers the identity of the thief.